high level of violence. One had an Australia a couple of years ago was under the delusion that his body would replace the robot and cut off check. A related disorder involving the very same parts of the brain is called Cotard's syndrome. And Cotard's syndrome is you believe that you're dead. You believe that you're dead, you are slowly that you're dead. You're walking down, you're going to walk back, there are people around, but you think that you're dead. And what's striking about these is it's not even not just a big screwing problem with that, but people rather they're rotated, they're related at 0.1 level to certain parts of your brain. And we're going to talk about the best modern theories as to why these syndromes occur. Now,
I'm going to have a question. Thank you.